Hey, okay guys, after powder coat, here is the 2007 XRS 600 SDI. I didn't powder coat the spindles, so I didn't want to take them apart, so I didn't really care, but we'll start in the front. If you haven't watched my old videos, probably the best looking sled Skidoo's ever made, even including the, I'd say it's cooler than the new ones. I got CNA Pro skis. Here's where I powder coated the whole chassis. I had the whole sled apart and I did the rails. And went to the back. There's the snow flap. Did the bumper, powder coated that. Here's this side. Here's it from a little bit farther away. Looks fucking beautiful. Yeah, I had it all, so you can see where it's in there. I had it all apart. I put it back together and I forgot, I must have not connected the crankshaft sensor right, and it wasn't starting up. But now I got this all together, and I mean, it's freaking beautiful. Just so you guys know that I put it together right, we'll start her up here. Yeah. Stabilizer in it, and I bogged down the engine, so